I tell you, man, when you get my age, and you don't think there's any women out there, you go to the sexy seniors dating site. Now, look at this little sexy little thing. Woo-wee, I like this one. Look at those, I'm looking at those tits of hers. She looked pretty good for being 80-some years old. Honey, you look a real good look. She look at all those lips. I like those old pouty lips. Pouty lips, you can pout it. Oh, God, this is a hot one. This is hot. I'm getting hot looking at her. Woo, woo. Sexy granny, you sexy gal. All right, let's see what the hell is this? Are you a girl or a guy? You know, I don't know how this got on the sexy singles, but look at this old fool. You think this is my competition? This old fool, he's trying to get a woman. He's holding a cat there on his lap so women will think that he's an animal lover. Because, you know, women normally like cats, you know, and this damn fool, look at him, my competition. You look like a chimp, fool. He's got a beard. You know, I had a hard time growing a beard. Whoop-de-woo, you can grow a beard, but you can't take care of it. No woman wants that. That ain't much of a competition. Oh, look at you. Oh, look at you. You're interested in that book. Means you won't notice me lifting up the back of that dress. And you feel me getting there, right in there, and my hand down your shirt, and you just keep reading. You keep reading the Joy 6. Whatever you kinky think you want to try out, this old daddy, he'll show you. He'll give you a good time. You know, looks, you can't, when you get to be my age, you can't be too picky, you know. I'll take anything, any girl, but sometimes I am picky, but not very often. Oh, God, what is this? Too much makeup? Now, I know she's my age. She's got to be in her 80s. And here she's using blonde hair coloring and a bunch of makeup. Now, come on. Wear it gray like the rest of us. Come on. Oh, it's too desperate. Oh, look at you. Bedridden. Oh, this is a jackpot. Bedridden. Already in bed, waiting for me to get right in there under them blankets with her. I love it when they're bedridden. Because they, you know what? You might act shy, but after I get a hold of them in that bed under them covers, they ain't so shy after all. I tell you, they got the women's Viagra too now. Get to put a little bunch of this in her medicine, and I got plenty of those free Viagra pills. Honey, we're going to have a great time. I have to write that phone number down and contact her for sure. What do we got? Oh, wow. Look at the size of that mouth. Ooh, I wonder how she can suck a straw, shake out of a straw. Well, I might give, the looks aren't too good on this one, but look at the size of that mouth. I bet she can kiss real darn good. I bet she can kiss. She needs me and she needs a boyfriend. Here I am, honey, here I am. I told you there's a lot of sexy women. I can just, guys, don't think there's no sexy senior women. I'm showing them to you. Look at you. Look at this little sweetheart. She's holding some flowers. She looks all sweet and nice. Looks like she likes to cook. She'll cook me a good meal, and I'll make her feel young again. Believe you, honey. You'll make me feel young, and I'll make you feel young, and We'll have some good times. She likes flowers, so I better remember that. When I go courting this one, I better get her some flowers, because it's a flower kind. And she looks nice. Oh, this is high maintenance. Oh, my God, you're going to bankrupt me, sister. You're going to bankrupt me. That means you want those fancy dinners. Me to spend a lot of money. You probably want a diamond ring or something. No, you're too expensive for me. Too high maintenance. Oh, my God, look at this. Brother and sister, both are single. They've lived with each other since they were born. And here they are. They put themselves on a dating site. I mean, come on. I know you got a brother, but I don't want him to go to dinner with us, especially if we're at the movies. I don't want to pay for your brother. I'm not going to pay for your damn brother, and he's not your chaperone. Come on, brother and sisters trying to meet singles, and you can't even pose. You have to pose together? What is this about? What is this posing together about? What the heck? Oh, there you are. Ooh, there's two pictures of her. That's an omen. That means I gotta get with this one. I've seen her twice. I've forgotten you. Oh, look at this sorry self. He thinks he's better than me. He's just sitting there on his ass. Yeah, that means this means he's a couch potato, just sitting there. Look at that, wearing a hat. He thinks his hat's better than mine. Look at my hat. Look at this. This is a good hat. I tell you, this is a good hat. Women love this hat. It shows that I got more of a hat than you've got. Short little hat, you short little thing. You ain't much of a competition. What the hell? He's so big, he had to put himself on their side. Now, come on. You know straps make you look bigger, and you got fish. What woman wants to be around a smelly fish? Smelly fish? Yeah, I don't have to worry about him. He don't work it. See, I work out. I'm an actor. You know, I'm a starving actor. But at least every now and then they do pay me. Look at this. This ain't much competition. Oh God, what? What? This guy. I'm worried about this one, because look, he's dressed a little nicer than I am, and he's a little younger. He's one of those 60-year-olds. He thinks that because he's a young fellow, that all the women are going to have to go after him. What? What? He might be a problem. Wonder if I can get him deleted out of the system. Oh, he's in here twice. Get rid of him. What the heck? This ain't no competition. My God, he looks like he's just crawled out of his coffin. Dagum opera singer. You see, he looks like he's already in a coffin. And you think that the women of this town are going to go after you? I don't think so. What the heck? You're still in a coffin. How'd this get on here? He ain't no threat. You're no threat. Oh, my God, there it is. This is it. This thing here. I went on a blind date. Remember me telling you in my interview after I was being interviewed, I said, most of the time I'm not picky, but this showed up. I can't believe it's still on the computer. This showed up as a blind date, and I certainly was picky that day. I mean, most of the time, you know, guys, when you get to be my age, you're really lucky if any of them say yes to go out to dinner with you. And I thought, I'm lucky. I get to use those Viagra free samples that I got. And this showed up. I'm surprised they haven't taken this down. This is scary. This ain't a woman. Oh, what the hell this is? What the hell? As soon as I saw that sitting at the table, I never ran so much faster out of that damn restaurant. I tell you, I was running for my life. Now my eyes are blind. It's still on the damn computer. Oh, what the heck? Oh, look at you. Look at you. You got a house. I'm just in a small apartment. I'm just a small apartment. But look, she's got a house. I'll read you a little bedtime story. You know how to cook. You got your own house. Let's see. Oh, here you are again. Here you are again. Looks like you're having a hard time seeing. So she won't mind if I don't keep myself up. You know, I go a day without shaving. I don't think she'll mind. I think she just needs a little tender loving. She needs me to show her a little tender loving. And look, she's got a house. Looks like she has a big enough house so I can move all my stuff in. Okay, I'll give her a call. Oh, look at this guy. You know what? I recognize him. He was one of the he was on the Muppet Show screaming at Kermit the Frog. Now, I was friends with Kermit the Frog, you know, when I was younger. And this guy used to hassle him. And now he's trying to date in our town. What the heck? Here he is again. What is this supposed to be a better picture of you? You're just so negative. Now, what woman will want? Just because you were on the Papa TV show doesn't mean that any woman wants you. You know, yeah, you whatever. You're just a hassler. Oh, look at her. Now, I think she might be a lot older than me. She kind of looks like she's out of my age range. You know, I might give her a heart attack if I hook up with her. You know, she looks like she hasn't seen some action in a long time, and I don't know if I want to waste a Viagra pill on this one. But you know, I tell you, at my age, you know, if they're willing to go, I'm ready to go. You know, can't be too picky, but I don't know. She might be a little old for me. Might be a little old. You know, but I'm not going to complain. I'm not going to complain. She comes knocking at, oh, look at you. Wow. Now, there's a set of titties on this one. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. I'm going to be dreaming of this one tonight. Woo. Nice. And now, she's, you know what? She's 80 years old. But those boobs look like they're still young. I don't know how you're keeping them up there, sister, but you're doing a great job. You pucker those lips up. Look at this little hot one. I told you they're sexy senior citizens. Now, this is a sexy gal. I mean, I could, you know what? I bet she was a bad girl in her younger years. Boy, I think I might have to put down a couple more different names to get some more Viagra pills sent for free to my house. Because I don't think I can keep up with this one. Woo! I told you there's some sexy senior women. My God, this is a sexy one. Woo! And look at this. Look at that pouty lips. Look at those pouty lips. You pucker up, baby. I'm ready for you. She's got a nice set of titties there, too. My God, I like it when they still have the boobs working. You know? I mean, there's nothing more aggravating than when you take the bra off and poop, they sag down. At least these are still propped up. They're propped up. And look at that pouty kiss. Oh, sister, I'm ready to kiss you. I'll kiss you on the... Oh, that's a screen. Oh, God, that plastic tastes terrible. Oh, I got myself so confused there. I thought she was for real. I was just so... Whew. I'm getting all tingly over here looking at these sexy women. My God, so they're a lot of hot women. Oh, there's my damn brother. That's my damn twin brother. What the hell's he doing on this... Doing on the damn computer, twin brother. I'm sneaking there looking at his computer there. You know, he showed me how to turn it on, and he showed me where the sexy seniors are. Now, they're supposed to be X-rated singles, and I haven't been able to find that yet. And I think I'll go see if I'll apply. You know, I'm a stud myself. I think I'll go apply. You know, I'm an unemployed actor. I work just part-time now, and, you know, I wouldn't mind getting with some women. You know, sexy X-rated films. Boy, sign me up. Well, you know what? I'm getting all tingly and I'm getting all shaky here looking at all those photos, so I'm going to have to go. Well, I have to get out of here, you know, and I have to go over here, and get in the shower, lather myself up in the shower, gotta get in that shower there,